Mustang. Let me explain. I hit him off and put him on the next train. My trademark was black glasses. I cut the black plastic to slide over some booty pies with back. Yo, all the fellas were amazed by the way I was macking females in my school days. Every day at lunchtime, a brother battled me once and was playing whack. I played him so bad he left school and never came back. And in the lunchroom it was a big L thing. I made so much noise that you couldn't hear the bell ring. One of us rolled the nose to the top while rose. And got practice when I dropped the school talent shows. My opponents got scarred fast. That's why every time they see me they did the 100-yard dash. I left MCs in their whole crew phase. Yeah, that's how I did it in my school days. When I first got inside high school, I wasn't known. I rode alone, but I held my own. I was a freshman, in other words, a new jack. When you mentioned Big L, brothers was like, who's that? Then I made a master plan, now I got a batch of fans. So when you mention my name now, oh, that's my man. See how it's all about me now. All the girls scream out when I drop freestyles. When I roll, the whole crew's on the scenery. So those who envy me can't do a thing to me. I used to move alone, now my crew's back. I went from a new jack to a new black. Now it's true black. Who ate rappers like souffles? I came off like two plays. That's how I did it in my school days.